India Kawasaki Motor has announced that it will be increasing prices on select motorcycles from the 1st of August 2021. The company has released a new price list of its complete lineup, and prices have seen a hike on the middleweight and liter class motorcycles. The price increment stands between 6,000 rupees and 15,000 rupees depending on the model. The Kawasaki Ninja 650, Z650 and the Versys 650 get a hike of up to 7,000 rupees, while the Z900 gets a hike of 8,000 rupees. The liter class Kawasaki Versys 1000 and the Ninja 1000 SX are priced at a premium of 11,000 rupees each, while the Ninja ZX10R gets the highest price hike of 15,000 rupees. There are no changes on the entry-level Ninja 300 or the H2 range. Select Honda Car India dealerships across the country are unofficially accepting bookings for the Amaze facelift, Karan Bike can confirm. The dealerships have opened order books for a token amount of 5,000 rupees, and the launch is expected to take place sometime in August this year. The Honda Amaze facelift will see the sub-4-meter sedan get a midlife cycle update 3 years after its launch, bringing in new styling and feature revisions. The model is expected to draw power from the same 1.2-liter petrol and 1.5-liter diesel engines. Transmission choices will include a manual and a CVT on both engine options. Honda is yet to officially confirm the details of the launch. Tata Motors is likely to launch the Tiago NRG facelift in the country on the 4th of August 2021. The automaker has shared a block your date invite with the media and promises something tough and sporty. The Tata Tiago NRG was originally launched in 2018 and is the rugged version of the Tiago hatchback. It was discontinued in 2020 after the launch of the Tiago facelift. The new Tiago NRG is expected to get additional body cladding, 4 skid plates, roof rails, as well as a new infotainment system and upholstery in the cabin. It will be on the same lines as the Tiago facelift. The Tiago NRG facelift will be powered by the 1.2-litre petrol engine, paired with possibly both manual and automatic transmission choices.
We simply love, love, love hearing from you. So your comments and feedback are important. Subscribe to our channel, react to this video, and of course, watch our other videos too.